Hello everybody, my name is Horrific Ninja, and we are back in Minecraft. We're not going to be working on the rail today, because we worked on that two episodes in a row. So I figure I'll give it a little break, and then we will resume that next time. I did, however, want to go and see if I could possibly get some stuff in the mine with this god pickaxe. It'd be pretty cool, although I do have a lot of stuff on me, so... What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a chest. And then put all the railway stuff in there. And there's just a lot of chests in here. So. Yeah. Find it funny, I've only made 5 sections of the track. There we go. Just put all that in there. Alright. So we need the torches, that, and that. Just go ahead and do a little bit of mining. That spider is just messing around. I think that looks so cool. This looks like an aqueduct, but it's not an aqueduct. It is a rail. It is going to take forever to build, especially once we get out of the onto the ocean, and it has to go 500 meters in one direction, so I can get that honor rail achievement, because I'm still doing that whole thing where I want to get the highest gamer score possible. Like, I'm trying to 100%. I've almost 100% Assassin's Creed 4. Almost. You know what? I need a Let's take out the god pickaxe. Get some coal. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 17. That's how it works. That's how we do. How we do. Alright. See how long this lasts. There we go. Broke it. And then we'll put a torch here. And then we will continue the mine. Sound good. So it is less than 2 weeks. And I'm back at school. And you guys are gonna miss me. I know you are. Because I can sense it. I really can. And you guys don't know what you can do without me. Although I will have videos coming out. I do plan on making either, let's see, tomorrow, Friday, and a couple days next week, just recording everything, because it's what I gotta do. Alright, see if we can get 1, 2, 3. It's not giving me more than 3. Or, ow, ringing in my ear. It's painful. It's loud. Just get a bunch of videos, because I can edit them at school. Like, I can edit them and release them up at school, but can't do much recording, because they'll be busy, and there'll be people around, and that just won't work. Wow. But I am excited for the beta live stream. Oh, shit. God damn it. Mother. Alright, how... You know what, we're just gonna have to... skip around this. Ah, shit. Yeah, that's a... Mine's done over here. Oh, shit. So we're just gonna have to continue on this side. I guess we can continue here. That'll work. There we go. Ow. Back. So yeah. Oh, but for fuck's sake. Alright, this place is off limits. Off all the limits. For a little bit. Wanna get away. No, let's dig out from here. So like, from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four. I do need to get a lot of coal. That is a necessity. Like, you have no idea. Dill used so much of the coal. Like, it's unbelievable how much he used. He used a lot. Which, it's a good thing that he, like, made all that stone, so I didn't have to wait around, but he did use almost all my coal. Wow. So, but there is a ton of it in these mines. Don't really need all this redstone. It's not super necessary. Already got a bunch. Although some diamond would be nice. Because I'd like to make diamond armor. A diamond sword. Enchant that sucker. Diamond armor would be nice. Hey, more iron. Well, iron works. Ah, this works so fast. So fast. Yeah, I don't think the fortune works on that. It doesn't seem to be, at least. Alright. Actually, let's build it from back here so I don't make a mistake. And I'm gonna have to go back up, damn it. I know I have another diamond pickaxe. Not enchanted, but I know I have one. Or at least I think I do. Thought I put it in my inventory. I guess I didn't. So we'll finish up this line and then go ahead and get the other pickaxe. It's probably dark out by now, though. Nah, it's up in a few minutes. Okay. Nose is itchy, too. I need to get more sheep. Although, I need to... What's this? Lapis? Don't know how I missed that. Or maybe I just purposely did not pick it up. And we run. Actually, let's get this coal. Disappears instantly. It's great. Okay. Perfect. God, this place is big. Gonna have to put rails down here too, eventually. It's good. This is a long tunnel. When I get to the end, we're gonna need rails. If we had a ton of people working here, we'd need, like, rails for, mine carts. Would have, like, mine carts if we had a huge operation. I guess you could do that. Like, if there are, like, three or four people, a few people mining, one person up here, like, taking care of everything, and, you know, just, like, being a good person. It's not in there. It's right here. We're gonna use the shit out of this, but go ahead and put the cobblestone away. Wow, that is almost a full chest. Jesus Christ. That is a full chest of cobblestone. Wow. That's insane, actually. It's actually insane how much cobblestone I have. And then, put this in the railway chest. Go back downstairs. I need to work on this too. This looks like shit. That's another project. But it'd be nice to have like a minecart that goes all the way down. You just need to have stations. Like drop-in points. I don't know. I'll draw up a design, I guess. Let's keep going. Take this. Oh, look at all that coal. Be set for life. And then I think I'll ask Ryan to be in the next episode. Does that sound good? If he doesn't want to be in it, fuck him, right? Although I do have a couple videos with him, on the way. Like, they're recorded. They just need to be edited. A lot of editing in those, because they're two 1 hour sessions, in different games. So, once I can get those, I'll probably have those out. It's probably something I'll work on when I get back up to school, because at this point I just want to spend most of the time recording, and then all the editing is easy to do. I can do that, in my free time up at school. Alright. As long as I can get the videos recorded now. There's a lot of dirt down here. Holy shit. Alright, let's, Why didn't I start over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You see a 6 back. Oh, broke. And 6. Put a torch here. Oops. Oh, there. I'm figuring if I go further back, I increase my chances to find diamonds. I really do want to, like, completely clear this out. Like, 100% open. I think that would be insane. And more coal. And I got a stack of it now. I really don't need to go out of my way to get it. And then, like, in like 4 or 5 episodes, I'm gonna be like, oh no, I need coal. I should have picked it up. That's how I work. That's how I roll, guys. If you can't deal with that, I don't know, man. Let me pick it up. So far, this god pickaxe has been coal patrol. But hey. Wow, this goes. It's one thing you can count on. When you find a coal vein, you're probably gonna strike it rich. Diamond, though, would be nice, for real. And iron. I'll use the god pickaxe, but don't think it'll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Does it, like, not work on that? Am I missing something? I could have sworn it did work, but whatever. Whatever. And out we go. Yay. Such a long, long shaft. Long shaft. Oh, one more. Oh, the shadow made it look like there was diamond. Fuck you. 1, 2, 3. Just pick this up. Because we do need the iron. I do want to, like, have iron blocks. And make a couple golems, too. Have some protectors. Protectors of the night. I think that'd be cool. Alright. And we just dig through. Just keep digging. Alright. Diamond is very hard to find. I think some TNT is gonna be used now. I don't know if I have sand, though. I gotta look. I do have a lot of gunpowder, though. Keep going. Nothing. Cool. So disappointing. Alright, time to grab some TNT. That was not. Right. There was nothing there. I should go on that side, though. I'll do some TNT mining on that side. On the left side, well, that's the right, technically. Oh, I did do a lot over there. Alright, up we go. Up. It is dark. Butter. Yeah, the place needs to be completely cornered off. Alright, put this in here. Put this in here. Go ahead and smelt this. Don't have sand. I do have a lot of gunpowder, though. It's in here. Wow. Dill must have found that in a dungeon. In the dungeon. Because there was a dungeon when he was mining. I think he did actually find most of the diamond, to be completely honest. Not entirely sure. Just burn, zombie. Just burn. Oh, no. Well. Man, this landscape is, not doing too hot. Creepers like to destroy. Alright, let's get... Well, he died. He died before he could reach me. How sad. Oh, well. That was a weird sound made. It made a wet, like, slap. Just go ahead and clear all this out. Take it and lick it. I gotta record some officially solo. Gotta release the last video, too. Or the last Shinonuma episode. That should be enough. Make as much TNT as my little heart desires. What's up, spider? You gonna attack? You didn't get a chance. I do need to learn how to brew potions. Although, I gotta fill those bottles with water. Alright, so let's, that's under tools. Yeah. 7 TNT. Let's go. Alright, do I have a flint and steel on me? I do not. Where is it? I know I had flint and steel somewhere. Go ahead and put this away. Don't need all that. Come to think of it, I don't need any of it. Where's my flint and steel? I have to make it. I think I've made flint and steel 20 times. Alright. Oh no, episode's almost over. We're not, if I'm quick about this, we can get that in before I have to do my outro. I didn't realize we were at the end. Dear me. Oh, dearie me. Alright, let's go. Run, you slut. He won't run. He's not running. He doesn't want to. You lazy prick. Click, click. This way, and... 3, 2, 1. Oh, look at that. Alright. Alright, let's, pop that in there. Oh, that's gonna blow my... Yep. Hey, iron. Can take that. Alright. Do one here. Go ahead and put the torch back down. Nothing. Put one here. One here. One here. Oops. And then we'll have two more, and then we'll end the episode. Nothing. Alright. One here. Blast it. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching this episode of the Minecraft Life. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. Pretty fun, but, you know. And redstone. Alright, that did nothing. So thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Horrific Ninja, and I'm gonna sign out. Later, guys. Adios.